I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey whippersnappers, Brian here at A Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. On this channel, I listen to rap and hip hop songs and let you know what I thought about them. And I do that using lyric videos. Today we're doing something special. I have not been very long on my Tupac journey. And even less than that was I aware of OGs. And when I became aware of them, I was just like fascinated. Because it never happened in my musical listening history that somebody who had an untimely death as a young person, that tons and tons of unreleased tracks came out. I can't think of anything. I'm sure it probably happened with Elvis, but I was too young and not that big of a fan of his. I don't know who else. Nobody that I was a fan of. For you guys to love Pac, unfortunately Pac dies, and then all of these unreleased tracks come out, you know, however, and then they start releasing the remixed versions of those unreleased tracks. So it's kind of like you got two presents. You got, you know, the OG, and then later you got the same song remixed. And some of you like the OG and some of you like the remix, and it depends on the song. It just fascinates me to no end. So I'm going to do it here. I'm going to listen to Still I Rise. I'm going to listen to the OG first, tell you what I thought about it, and then I'm going to listen to the remix, tell you what I thought about it, and then I'm going to pick which one I like the best. So first a little about Still I Rise, the album. It's a collaboration album by Tupac and the Outlawz. The album excludes some of the original lineup of the Outlawz, including Hussein Fatal. Ever since Treach and Tretch, I don't know, but I'm going to say Hussein Fatal, who had left the group as he refused to sign to Death Row. Oh, well, good for him. That's my Shug diss for this episode. For those of you who are counting. The album contains all previously unreleased, albeit remixed, material. It was released on December 21st, 1999 by Death Row Records and Interscope Records. The album features production from Tupac's close producers Tony Pizarro, Johnny J, and QD3. The album features mostly tracks from Shakur while he was on Death Row. Oh, so not all, huh? Some of the OGs were pre-prison, huh? Interesting. Let me know which ones. So this OG was recorded. I've seen this before. It's hilarious. This OG was recorded somewhere between Pac being released from prison and his death. That really doesn't narrow it down, guys, but somewhere in there. Oh, except for this, mostly tracks are from here. Something's, you know, earlier. And the album was released in 1999. The remix with Tupac's and Gaddafi's vocals remaining the same, because Gaddafi died not too long after Pac, right? He was accidentally shot by Napoleon's cousin, because, well, I sound like a conspiracy theorist. I'm saying that he was killed because, you know, he had a front row seat for that hand that came out and shot at Pac, and he said it was light-skinned and not Orlando Anderson. And then he died. Okay, so we're going to, here's some, here's members of the Outlawz. Machiavelli deceased, Yaki Gaddafi deceased, Hussein Fadel deceased. I don't know when. Mussolini deceased. I don't know when. Idi Amin, Castro, Napoleon, Khomeini, Storm, and Young Noble. I don't know when Hussein and Mussolini died, so I don't know if they're going to be on this or not. They may have died after. Okay, so we're going to listen to the OG of Still I Rise. And here we go. I'm going to do scroll through lyrics, and I'll have it on the screen. It may be too small for you guys to see it, you know, especially if you're on your phone, but, you know, they're there for me. And you guys probably know the words anyway. Okay. 96 big body sitting on chrome. Fucking with this episode. 96 big body sitting on chrome. It's like a slow jam. 96 big body sitting on chrome. That's catchy. 96 big body sitting on chrome. Even though I don't know what it means. 96 big body sitting on chrome. Well, it's 1996. 96 big body sitting on chrome. I don't know what chrome dreaming. I started as a seed, the semen, swimming upstream, planted in the womb, while screaming. On the top was my pops, my mama screaming, stop from a single drop. This is what they got, not to disrespect my peoples, but my papa was a loser. Only plan he ever mama was the fucker and abuser. Even as a low seed, I could see his plan for me. Stranded on welfare, another broken family. Now what was I to be? The product of this heated passion. Mama got pregnant, and papa got a piece of ass. Look how
I don't know about heated passion. It sounds, well, how Pac is describing it here, it sounds like rape to me, right? She said stop and he didn't. But, you know, it got Pac out of it. Still. I nobody gave a fuck about me, pistol in my hand. This cruel world can do without me, how can I survive? Got me asking why Jesus will a nigga live or die? Cause the Lord can't see us in the deep dark clouds of the projects. Ain't no sunshine. Sorry to pause it again, but you know, that's what you're here for. That's what you're here for. He's talking about white Jesus here, and I've always been curious. You know, everyone's got the, you know, the pictures and statues of Jesus, and he's, you know, blonde hair, blue-eyed. And white, and you know, now that we're all older, we know that that's not a correct representation. You know, Jesus looked more like, you know, someone from the Taliban. But people of color, did your mom or dad tell you when you were young, you know, he didn't really look like that? We're just, you know, playing along? Or did they never say anything like that and you just assumed Jesus was white? You know, I just assumed he was white. I was young. I don't know what people from the Middle East look like. But it was a lie all along. These white people are so fragile. Okay. Play sometimes when everybody's sleeping. I open my window, jump to the streets and get the creeping. I can live or die. Hope I get some money, phone gone. I'm only 19, I'm trying to hustle on my own. On this block where everybody and they pops trying to slang rocks. Rather go to college, but this is where the game stops. Don't get it wrong, cause it's always on. From dust to dawn, you can buy rocks, blocks over herringbone. You can ask my man, he's a mom. I do not know what a herringbone is, but you can buy one. I won't bore you by looking it up now, but when I'm doing editing, I'll put up what I found. Keep my nine heater all the time. This is how we grind. Meet up at the cemetery, then get smoked out. Pass the weed, nigga. Now Hennessy will keep showing up. Everywhere I go, the niggas holler at me. Keep it real, G. And my reply till they kill me. Act up if you feel me. I was born not to make it, but I did. The tribulations of a ghetto kid, still I rise. 96 big body sitting on chrome. Still I rise. 96 big body sitting on chrome. So if I'm understanding this correctly, this verse by Pac is going to be in the remix, you know. You have to, right? I suppose they could move it around in the song or shorten it or, you know, something, but, you know, you can't change the words.
And same here with Gaddafi, right? He's not around to do anything different, so it has to be, you know, this. Like I said, move it around or, you know, chop it up, but can't change his words.
Running your bricks with blicks, do your project always, dumping crews like twos, nigga, all day, secrets of war, prepare me for the worst, a life that's lavish, full of cabbage, all life that's in the hearse, but now my dreams, it seems, though, these places
should have cabbage. Things,
bro, diamond pinky rings, got the loop popping out my jeans, dynamically, this dude won't twist your shit ceramically, able to write a fatal verse with no
now this
profanity.
Is the same fatal.
Storm and nasty milk. I put a hole in your crew trying to pass me with no remorse. You get blasted full force. A Nike endorsement doing shootings on a horse. Worldwide supremacy. All y'all remember me. Hung over from Hennessy with a menacing tendency. Police be clocking me, so I be dipping, slipping sloppily. Sipping vodka B and ditching clips on private property. When 5-0 be coming, niggas be running for their life and freedom. The type to beat them, hitting gates and breaking, trying to lead them to pit terriers. Montclair getting scarier. They nonce, they shoot them in secluded areas, the barrier, not me. I burn them off the dick, staying scot-free. To Taz harass my ass, try to have an ad blocked, my nigga fail. Giving the whole Essex County trigger hell. Running the fucking block and ducking cops, trying to get up in 96, my glass, my plastic pen.
I like that verse. I like his, you know, his flow. Hussein. And so he didn't sign with Death Row, so he can't be on the new one. Can't they use this? I mean, was he signed with Death Row when he did this? Wouldn't he have to be? He was an outlaw. So if he was with Death Row when he, you know, laid down this track, wouldn't that be Death Row property and they can use it in the remix? I guess we'll find out.
Faces for open caskets, filling your cat backwards. Your cowards ain't prepared for pistol practice. I send my missiles through your mattress, leaving holes in your body like a cactus. While me and my crew be bopping, more green's the topic. And loot to keep the scenes in my motherfucking jeans popping. Leaving your spleen to pick up. Half of you niggas is softer than a snicker. Let's go to war and see who draw quicker. And still I rise. And still I rise.
What you motherfucker?
This little kid.
I'ma still come up.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
So fuck all y'all.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
I like it when kids swear. It's funny.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
Yeah, nigga.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
All day, every day.
96 big bodies in no
chrome. Now I got real big.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
Thought you knew.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
Mouth.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
Come on, Pop.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
God, fuck out here, Pop.
96 big bodies in no chrome.
Whose little kid is that? So, you know, in these lyrics, I don't know if you can see them. It says big, you know, B period, I period, G period. So I don't know if that's a reference to Biggie. This is, you know, after prison. So Biggie is no friend to Pac. So, and I don't know what 96 big body sitting on chrome means, although it's fun to say. 1996, sitting on chrome, I don't know what that means. If you're sitting on a gun, sitting on a car, I don't know. But I hope it's in the remix because I thought that was really fun. And the kid's really fun. I hope he's in the remix. The song, even though it's kind of full of despair, it doesn't, you know, it doesn't get you really down because that, you know, slow jam in the background is very light. That there was that synthesizer that kind of sounds like a flute, kind of, you know, it kept everything very airy and light. So it kind of, you know, masked, you know, some of the rough words. So what I'm taking from Still I Rise is, at least in the beginning, seems like he wanted to, as when he's young, he wants to rise and get out of the ghetto, you know, go to college and stuff, you know, rise up out of the ghetto. And then when he realized that that's not happening, his new goal was to just not die. You know, he was going to like rise above that, which is kind of a sad plan B, right? Well, I like that. So we'll see what the remix is. I'm going to, you know, pull some stuff up. I'll be right back. It was like I was not really gone. But I now have the lyrics to the remix up. And I printed out the lyrics to the OG so that I can compare the two as we go along. So be prepared for pauses, you know, when I see something different. And I already see this. I see no 96 big body sitting on Chrome. It's not there. Okay, here we go. This is Castro instead of Pac and Big Psych. Still the nice slow jam. My life story. Ain't no glory in pain. A soldier's story in vain. It can't nobody live this life for me. It's a ride, y'all. A long, hard ride. Somebody wake me, I'm dreaming. I started as a seed, the semen swimming upstream. So this is gonna be the same, I'm assuming. On the top was my pops. My mama screaming stop from a single drop. Pop's not around to change it. Not to disrespect my peoples, but my papa was a loser. Only plan he had for mama was the fucker and abuser. Even as a little seed, I could see his plan for me. Stranded on welfare, another broken family. And what was I to be? The product of this heated passion. Mama got pregnant, and Papa got a piece of ass. Look how it began. Nobody gave a fuck about me. Pistol in my hand. This cruel world could do without me. I cannot survive. Got me asking white Jesus, will a nigga live or die? Cause the Lord can't see us in the deep dark clouds of the projects. Ain't no sunshine, no sunny days, and we only play sometimes. When everybody's sleeping, I open my window, jump to the streets and get to creeping. I can live or die, hope I get some money, phone gone. I'm only 19, I'm trying to hustle on my own. On this block where everybody in their pops trying to slang rock. Rather go to college, but this is where the game stops. Don't get it wrong, cause it's always on. From dust to dawn, you can buy rocks, blocks, or a herringbone. You can ask my man, he's a mind reader. Keep my nine here all the time. How we grind, meet up at the cemetery, then get smoked out. Pass the weed, nigga. Now Hennessy will keep me key. Everywhere I go, niggas holler at me. Keep it real, G. And my reply till they kill me. Act up if you feel me. I was born not to make it, but I did. The tribulations of a ghetto kid, still I rise. This is nice too. Okay. This is gonna be the same. Always dumping crews like twos, nigga, all day secrets of war. Prepare me for the worst. A life that's lavish, full of cabbage, or a life that's in the hearse. But now my dreams, it seems though. We place some triple beams and things, bro. Diamond piggy rings got the loot popping out. My train to keep my okay. So in the original, that little Yaki Gaddafi went into Hussein Fatal. And now Napoleon's taking over with all new words. All right, that's a big change. Not showing what I made up, plus raised on my block. Chance land with many turn to the street. Thoughts at your bass, we out the pop, we'll make a casual buzz of fans. It'll make me mad, I'm just like my homie on the corner with his gat tough. And younger stay fucking something that life can lead. The life he don't need, don't we all know? He trying to rise up and reach his goal. Don't still dream the lost hope. Okay. I hit the strip, bro. So, in the original, this verse was, Yaki Gaddafi, and now it's Young Noble, totally new words. Wow, this is like a whole different song. Okay, you guys hit the jackpot. You got the first one, and the second one is like a whole new song.
And still I rise now, afloat, cowards, ghosts. Whenever we come around, I'm running down. Clutching a pound, lava sirens ducking the sound. I used to hustle with my mom till the sun came. My homie Hom doing time from the drug game. Stolen cars, war scars, born an outlaw. Behind bars, go to sleep just to see the stars. Freedom is ours, so we trapped on a burnt block.
Okay.
In 96, my glass, my plastic pants.
Now we're back to Yaki.
No faces for open caskets, killing your cat backwards. Your cowards ain't prepared for pistol practice. I send my missiles through your mattress, leaving holes in your body like a cactus. While me and my crew be bopping, more green's the topic. And loot to keep the seams in my motherfucking jeans popping.
Versus the same, just had been moved around.
As these niggas are softer than a snicker, let's go to war and sleep grow quicker. And still I rise, and still I rise.
So I'm assuming here it says Tahei is the singer for the chorus. Hey, it's a kid. That's a different kid and he's saying different stuff. But he still has a dirty mouth. That was totally different. I had no idea. There was that there could be that much difference between an OG and a remix. So this is Johnny J, and Johnny J is like the accepted, producer to be doing these remixes. So he kept Pac and he kept Gaddafi, although he moved some Gaddafi around, brought on all these new people, Napoleon and Young Noble and Castro, and Hussein Fatal couldn't be in it. And Big Psych, aka Mussolini, is not in this one. I don't remember when he died. He's dead, but I don't remember if he died before this and, couldn't do it. The new lyrics, Young Nobles and Napoleons, still the same theme of, I'm trying to rise above this, but, I can't get out. And in this, just like the OG, it's, desperate lyrics and sad lyrics, but the music, keeps you from, going underwater with it. So I told you I was going to pick my favorite, even though I like both of them. So whichever one I pick, don't get mad at me. Everyone's got their own preference. And I prefer, as much as I like 96 Big Body sitting on Chrome, I prefer the 1999 remix. I think because it just has more flavor than the first one. Maybe it's the new lyrics by the other people. It just adds more flavor to it. It could be because I heard the OG first and then this one added more flavor. I like this one better. You never know. If you like the first one that you heard first, if you like that always better than the remix, or if, you heard this as an OG and you're like, I love that song, and then it came out remix 99 and you went, oh, I like this one better. It's a crapshoot. You just never know. Well, thanks for hanging out with me. I thought that was fun. It was fun for me. If you guys thought it was boring or too long or whatever, let me know and I won't do it again. I thought it was fun. Well, thanks for hanging out with me. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. And I'll see you on the next episode. Bye.